So here's a nice little river full of whitefish. And I'm gonna fish with this jig blooming olive nymph. Lots of blooming olives drifting right now through the river. Came out. Long line release. bring them into the slower water here on the side. I have to move a bit upstream now, yeah. Looks like I got, although I just saw a flash in front of me, so right in front of me.
Get there.
Oh, got him. I saw that fish's flash before I moved upstream. I figured I will try and see if I can hook him. Looks like a good size white fish. Slower water. Usually under the net they wiggle themselves loose. Come on. Go. Size 18. Including all of Nymph. In the net. There it goes. Yeah, the one with the barbless hooks, once they're in the net, they wiggle around and they wiggle the fly out. Heat right in the drift there, as I've been lasering left. That's 10 minutes of nymphing for whitefish with blowing all of nymphs.